Wait, 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 Rome, Rome.
What?
Come back. Pick me up.
I need to pick up too.
No, no, don't pick up Joe. Joe's a little sweat, he'll kill you.
No, I'm not. I'm not sweat.
Okay, let's go.
I'm the last waterbender.
You're not a waterbender.
Come back and I'll show you.
What are you gonna do, pee on me? We're not in a car, stupid.
Not you.
You talking to Brett?
I wasn't talking to Brett either.
Who are you talking to?
Cops.
Oh. Oh, Ryan, my mom has the same horn. We.
I'm drifting in a fire truck.
Of course you are.
Oh, all you had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
That's from San Andreas, if I'm right.
Oh,
gotcha. Are you gonna join it? Watch it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Do you want me to drive? We can go run over Brett.
Oh my god. Everybody pick on me. Check out this sick trick we're gonna do. We're gonna do a sick fucking trick.
Oh yeah, is it sick? That's not a trick. That's murder, stupid. Onto Fuzzy's face, okay.
No, you're not.
We did it.
So much blood.
He was right, we did it.
Dude.
Was that not sick? That was sick, yeah.
I'm killing so many AIs right now.
He said, was that?
Dude, that would be a sick juke.
Right? You're escaping the police.
Babe.
I was about to say.
You wanna come chase us?
You guys are gonna have to, like, help me. I'm in a fire truck killing AIs.
Why are you in a fire truck killing AIs?
Why not?
Better question is why?
Better question is why not?
It's not a better question. No, it's not. Murder is never an option, Joe.
It's most likely.
Dude, we're stunners now. We're stunners.
Yeah, you can never get us.
Stunners?
Where you at, Joe?
Means we stunned.
Why?
Did you know you can't...
Why?
Ryan, did you know you can't buy the,
No, because you're gonna kill me. Because everybody fucking killed Claire.
We're not gonna kill you, Brett. Yeah, that's all. Only idiots would kill you.
It's kinda cool, a little bit.
Kinda cool, no, you're just gonna fucking kill me.
No, I promise, it's pretty dope. We drive up this wall and everything, it's like, nah.
I'm by the port entrance.
So go into the river.
Yeah. I promise, Brett, after we show you the trick, then we'll kill you. I'm under 18, Brett. That's illegal.
I'm taking a drink of my drink while playing my horn.
Out of the way, stupid car.
Why can't this big bit? He's boosted. Buzzy, come down.
Wow, these cops know my trick. They're blocking off the sidewalks.
Can I try the trick while Joe's being a little slowpoke?
I think I see him.
Shotguns ready, man.
No.
I think he's stacked. Ah, there he is. We better go before he quickscopes me. Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Rome drive, Rome drive!
No! Come on! I thought you guys were going already. No, let's go catch up. This is good, we can start from here though.
I see, he's coming, Rome drive, Rome drive! This is shit, T-bones us.
These kids actually have road spikes?
Good luck chasing us now, homie.
Yeah, all my tires are wrong.
He kept driving, he didn't even watch it. He thought he thought we went that way.
Batmobile can't do that.
I literally went partially up
there. Oh, did you try too?
Yeah, but it made me do barrel.
This is why I like motorbikes. Motorbikes are so cool.
Oh yeah, there's another road spike. Doesn't really affect.
Wait, drive over to his car. Turn around.
Oh, that sneaky fucker.
Are you guys under the bridge?
Never mind, I can't do it. I was gonna hit his car with the axe, be like, get axed, kid, but.
I need to call Lester, bro, for the stars.
Oh, I'm rolling.
Why you be. You like rolling? Drive over to him.
No, what are you doing? Hey, don't shoot at him. He's gonna. I'm oh, he's gonna blow me up. Quit. Ah! Stop.
Maybe I'm
oh, it's too deep.
You're gonna regret that. Oh my god.
Well, that was fun. Sorry, he was shooting at us, so like I had no choice. I did not.
People got fucking wet. I don't know why there isn't a motorcycle that looks like Dredd's motorcycle.
Get her. Nobody move. Nobody get her.
Here, I'll order a motorcycle.
Registered as an MC president.
And then I really don't answer.
Hey, get on. What are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna order my fast button. Hold on.
Nobody move. Nobody get hurt. What is your number? Ooh.
Nope.
So, Brett. You know that crocodile on Ark?
Real mature, Fuzzy. Real mature.
Yeah, well, he well, I bet you can guess
Where are you going?
He's trying to kill me.
He's just running away.
Can I have a ride?
Sure, where are you at?
Alright, what were you saying, Joe?
Well, we made a boat, and a crocodile took me.
Oh, I got taken by a crocodile off my rock.
Off your what?
My frog.
Oh, the bull froggy.
Easily the best mount in the game.
Oh, now you're down there. Oh, what?
Come in, you get to see the trick too. Everybody gets to see the trick once. That's not the most impressive GTA trick I've ever done, but I didn't know I could do it like that. I thought it would just kill me.
It did not, no. The first time we landed it pretty perfectly too. I can move.
Can you move now?
How can I be of service?
Wow, weird.
What? Sure. What? What? I can't get on your bike every time I try to get on.
Oh, Fuzzy, did you leave or something?
Not
I can't. My game's like, restarting.
Lagging or something?
I joined some kind of game.
Do you have ARC yet?
No, I don't.
Wow, I way missed that time.
It made me join a it made me join a game. Sorry. Oh no, I didn't get kicked. It had me join a prison break for some reason.
Who's Savage Game?
Who else joined us?
Savage Game.
That's not my friend.
Vote to kick him.
Dude.
It didn't. Calm down, Fuzz.
Where they at? Let's go find them.
Titan?
Dude, that's not my friend. Who's got a blue circle around that guy?
Vote to kick him.
Hold on.
I don't think we can. It's a close friend.
So you can still kick. I have the option to kick him.
Nah, that's not my friend.
What is going on?
Just get in, Fuzz.
I'm driving a motorcycle.
Come on, sit down, Fuzz. Just get in, Fuzz. Aw, you suck some kind of ball.
Don't worry, I'll leave your dead body in there.
Why would you do that? It's kind of gross.
Savage Gang is there.
Making me feel bad. Wait, Savage, aren't you, or not Savage, crap. Excuse me. Joe, aren't you the host? Then we can kick him.
Titan's the pink one.
Oh, what?
That is what? No way. That is bold.
What, is he a really smart cookie?
I got lished. Now we have 2 stars. Thank you, John.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
Ah! The brake check.
Hey, what's the double RP thing for this week? Hey, Fuzzy, turn around and come at me. Yes.
Oh, I got an idea. Let's go into a game and play Hunt the Roam.
No, you killed Joe! No! No!
Oh, he left.
Let's try that again, but less than Joe dying.
He tried to really do it.
Yeah.
You know what we should do? I have a van. I can't, never mind.
Oh, this is a red. My name is Dan. I have a gun. Get in the van. Master has given W a Glock.
Did you survive?
Yes.
I'm gonna try doing a Rome trick here with my car.
I'm gonna try shooting Rome in the butt with a gun.
I missed it. Oh no, my car's dead. Oh, thank God I hit that.
What, you need a hard left?
Yeah, you just did what I did, but I hit the ceiling. Did you?
I saved it. I turned into the wall.
Nobody move. Nobody get hurt. Nobody move. Nobody get hurt.
Nobody move.
Rum, is that you?
No.
Hide in.
Hide in. Get away from me.
I was talking about the singing.
Not cool. That's...
Rome, where are you at?
Very fast, very fast. Doing some tricks.
Yeah, I'm doing some tricks too.
Sorry, I can't. I'm doing some tricks.
Yeah, fuzz. Duh.
Shut the fuck up, Dan.
I messed up and I hit my head on the top of the bridge. He's a good.
Who's still in the tunnel?
Your mission, should you choose to accept it. It's to eat a pack.
Yum. Oh, that's pretty dope. I came up and I drove on top of the train. Was that you? You ready? Let's go. 3, 2. Really? Fuzz? Fuzz?
I moved.
Oh.
I didn't
do
nothing.
Joe?
Hey, what did I do?
Nay.
Wow, imagine you're losing to Rome in a race while you lost.
You cheeky little fucker.
Don't you do it. I'm trying to get out. What? Okay, my game is lagging. Sheesh.
Oh my gosh, what is that?
I have 6 on you now.
What are you guys
doing? Sorry, give me your car.
I don't have a car.
Not you, I'm talking to his lady.
Oh.
Wait, wait up. Can I get a ride?
No. Because it's a one-seater.
That's not it.
Yeah, it is.
Then we can fix that.
No, we can't.
Get back here, Titan.
You can't catch me, I'm 99% speed.
Okay, Walter White.
Brit.
What is that noise?
Friends don't lie.
I'm too young to die. I'm too young to die. Leave me alone.
They're not.
Imagine I'm terrible aim. Miss.
Kill him. Get him, Rome.
Brett, I need your help.
Kill him, Rome. Kill him.
She's hurt, but my helicopter's hurt.
Good, you suck.
What do you need my help with?
Killing Rome.
He's gonna kill me.
Nah, you don't want to do that.
Blows.
Yeah, this helicopter blows. Oh, I see you, midgets.
Hey, don't call me that. That's rude. It's pronounced little people.
Oh, Rome, you wanna help me with the peyote?
Wow, I didn't even hit a bullet.
How do you not hit a bullet? You're so s- Nope, it sounded like Rome's.
You're coming to me.
Oh, shut up, Ron.
I'll just stay in my fucking arcade.
That's a bad idea, Fuzz.
He's crazy. Break check. He actually tried to hit.
Come here, Joe.
Go outside.
Come here, Joe.
I'm shooting at. Don't you do it. No.
That's 7. That's 7.2.
Come and hit me again, I dare you. Yeah.
Brett, just drive to me, that's all I can tell you. Brett, let him die. Hey guys, my motorcycle.
That's why I was jumping out.
My motorcycle learned a new trick. Here, Joe, get on my bike and you can drive away.
Okay, come here.
But you can't kill me. Here, you can't kill me.
The character did a bad pull.
Fun. You still on it?
Nope. You didn't kill me.
It literally just said you died. Oh.
I know, but you didn't kill me when I hit a car. And then I'm acting like you will.
Dude, how did I get the police on me? I legally detonated my bike. Roma told you I was gonna do that.
Son of a bitch.
I looked and she said, but. You say, hey, you want to come over?
Hey, you want to come over?
No, I didn't get an invite.
I don't invite you.
Oh, you gotta do a backflip, and then you gotta say, Lucy Goosey, give me the form of Lucy. No, you said one too many goosey. No, that one's ravioli, ravioli. Give me the formioli. Who's in the, Hold on.
This man has some huge nipples. I mean, I'm not even joking. They're like the size of, they're like the half the size of his torso.
What are you doing, Brett? I don't know.
Well, boy, hey, Brett, are you in? Did you get an invite to my arcade? What about this toilet? It looks sick. What is this on the wall?
What about that toilet looks sick?
Everything.
Oh, okay. Did you just get your arcade or something?
No, I just got it, like, fully upgraded.
Here, hold on, Fuzzy, let me in.
Is that your sister?
No, it's my dog. Oh my god, my dog would totally kick you in her nuts.
If we had a dog.
Oh no, we're talking about you.
Oh, I thought we were talking about the dog.
Not
a dog. I see you. Look up.
Wait,
stop,
you don't
stop,
know
stop,
what
stop,
a vine is.
Years.
Okay.
Titan, are you watching us?
No, he's in the arcade.
Are you serious? You didn't see any of that shit I just did?
What'd you do?
Kaden.
Don't you dare leave!
I have to go, Josh chases me. No, but what'd you do?
Okay, time to go to YouTube.
He left.
I don't know, but what did you do?
In my,
Titan, is this a, this isn't a one-seater, or where'd you go? No, don't hurt me! I'm not the enemy, get on your bike so I can get on. Stop it!
I'm telling you, it's only a one-seater.
No, it's not. Get on. Told you.
Oh, I could've sworn it was.
Oh, I got Lester, don't worry.
Thanks. Oh. No, you didn't. You just killed him.
No, you didn't kill me. That's the thing. I just moved. I got off your bike and I moved out the way.
Yeah, I didn't
kill
Titan.
Was coming.
Here.
I didn't kill Joe.
Here, let me in. Let me in.
You didn't kill me.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, Titan, I'll bring you back to you. I didn't see.
Oh.
Oh my god, of course I have the cops on me. Get on.
Yeah.
What do we want to do? Something to earn money or no?
Yeah, I want to earn some money. I want to be like Slim Dog Millionaire. I want to be a millionaire, and I want to be slim, and I want to be a dog. So, yeah, woof woof. What'd y'all do?
Why would you let me? Why would you stop at a red light and let me hit you going 80?
80.
It won't be funny to you because you've never seen a vine.
Why would you do that?
Kidding.
That's what I.
You know the vine that goes like.
What?
You know the vine that goes like, "Happy birthday, Raven!" And the little girl's like, "I can't swim."
Joe,
sorry, but no. I was getting my gun out.
Kill who? They're probably gonna kill us.
No. Yeah, the cops. Here, I got us. I'm gonna call Esther.
I'm a cop.
I know, so we gotta kill you.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy to find you two. Each guy smell bacon. Is it? It's like really mean, yo. Okay, I called Lester. Good. Okay, but now we gotta find Rome. Oh, Ryan's driving. He's driving fast, too. Rome said, never.
Hell, you guys trying to find me or something?
No.
I'm driving, so.
We can't fast you. We can't find you. You're all speed.
Yeah, speed. I'll bark and bite.
Get on.
I don't mean to alarm you, but I could kill us at any moment.
Clean it
yourself. Clean
it yourself. Konnichiwa. I'm the first person that was cancer.
Oh, really?
Get on, Jesus Christ.
What? Are you kicking the bike? Wow, Rome's off the radar. What a baby.
Alright. Here's a real question.
Speed drifter.
Really,
I'm gonna
hit myself.
You wanna see some speed? I'll show you some speed.
Oh, how dare they?
How dare thee?
I bite my thumb at thee.
What?
That's basically saying fuck you.
Gotcha. Do they say that in the cloud district?
No, really, that's literally how they used to do that. Do you
I
come
know.
To the cloud district often? What am I saying? Of course you don't.
No.
Well, Nazim, when's the last time you saw the rest of your body and then you cut his head off? But you can't.
I don't mean to warn you, but look behind us.
Yeah, it's kind of scary.
Down your spine.
I'm doing something ballsy.
Shock your skull.
Oh, did I kill you? wait, get off.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, yes.
Why'd you get off?
Cause.
Oh, you didn't get off that phone, good.
No, I didn't.
This game is laggy. Missed! No, I missed!
Oh, my targeting is set to not target fucking player friends. Damn it.
I missed. Don't hurt me, please. I'm a kid.
Hey, Rome, can I drive your car? Think very carefully about what you're about to say. I didn't blow up anything with car. Rome's car now has gasoline all over it.
The grenade on my screen, like directly in through my screen.
Oh no.
I didn't think I was actually about to hit your car.
Titan, dummy. What is going on?
I don't know. Sorry. I thought she was fuzzy.
No, I'm confused. It wouldn't let me up. It was just laying there.
What? I don't have an active personal vehicle. Where's my personal vehicle at?
I doused it in gasoline and set it on fire. It was, 1600 actually.
Hurry up, pick up, hurry up, pick up. Damn it, this gun shoots too slow, too slow, too slow, too slow.
Oh, by the way, I have no money.
Lighting you up, but okay, you need revolvers?
What's up, Rome? Rome, I promise I won't kill you, I'll help you. Yeah, to think. Why would you do that? Oh, what'd you use? Oh my god, bro. Don't do it, Rome. Don't do it, Rome. He'll kill you. He better light your tail up. He gonna shoot you in a boat with an open atomizer. Yeah, you do stop lying. Yeah, you do. You shot me with it yesterday. Yeah, you did.
Do I have any smoke grenades?
No. It's God trying to tell you to stop smoking. Wait, show me the math equations.
It's on the wall next to you.
Where? I don't see it. No, yeah, show me it. No, I'm not. Show me the math equations. Someone just told me to bend over, because here it comes. Okay, I'm just gonna blow it up again. You still on it? Do you mean you blew it up? Is that what you said? Got it back. Whoa.
Does he really?
Yeah.
That is weird.
Yeah, I am. We're just being serious about that.
It was just a random kid?
Yeah.
It's one of my brother's friends.
Yeah.
Me and Titan used to play fort crap together.
We would build a fort and stuff. Remember that time we played air hockey with your cousin?
Yeah.
You're a terrible non-liar.
Yeah.
We did. We were so smart. And then the government took it away. Yeah. We got no money from it too. It sucked. I like Shuri.
Shock your soul and seal your doom tonight, or seal your basement. Damn. on the timer.
Keep on going straight, keep on going straight, and then you're gonna take a left and come in the building.
Alright, between. I can't get between them.
No, because. No, no, I'm behind you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, right. No, I see what you're saying.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
What are you doing? Obviously you don't, because you're just standing there.
That's what time is it?
Oh, you gotta go to bed or something?
No, I'm just curious.
It's 9:17. Are you on the roof or something? Titan.
What?
It's the hand-painting of banana meme. And it was at the same blue picture.
Why are you just standing?
It was so funny. You won't understand it.
Because I don't trust you. I don't know how tall you are.
Rome, why would you do that, bro?
Tell me how to get to me if you go behind you around that building. How are you in that building?
You can go in the doors now.
Okay. So we're just gonna stand here. On the right, on the wall of the building. You can go around the wall. Just gonna go and pass the building.
Let me know who. Okay, how much you put it down? You won't. Call me when you can pay your way. Oh, what? Why are you telling me? Roll, bitch, roll! She jumped.
I knew you were getting up there.
I have $0 in my bank account.
But can you go in there? Both lie.
Titan's over here doing some stuff.
Yeah, because I need the money. I'm broke. I've got $0. In my bank and in my pocket.
And it did nothing. It did absolutely nothing. I'm baffled.
You baffled a lot, apparently, Joe.
Anybody have Rogue Company?
I have Rogue Company.
Wait.
Maybe, hold on.
Oh, you didn't do that.
Well, I wanna play some games and get some money and RP. I'm fixing sheets, stupid. Yeah.
What game you'll take in money?
Anyone, I don't really care. As long as we get money and money fast. I don't have Arc. You seem to get mad at this game and die a lot in it too.
I do.
But you actually like this one because you can play with me, I get it. Why? Fair point. I remember this wrestler I met, he had a spoon in his mouth. I was like, why do you have a spoon in your mouth? He was like, huh, why not? I was like, huh, good point. Well, it was the weird part because he went on stage and fought with it in his mouth. Kagagawa. We're a rogue company, don't want to play you. I wonder if I can break this.
Come and pick me up.
Oh, I can.
Can I get in? Oh, my bad. Oh, I didn't even get that. So, you bought the crew, right?
It's like the first car I bought.
an idiot sandwich.
No, because that's Titan on the roof.
I'm not on the roof.
Dude.
No, I'm not, I'm in a building. I'm hiding.
I mother flipping breadcrumbs.
Hobo.
Can I kill him? He's gonna bully. Joe, no killing
him. Dad, don't kill Rome.
I'll give him 4 minutes and 45 seconds.
That's not enough time.
Oh crap, Kaden. It's done already.
Okay, hold on.
So just turn on something on Netflix. It's bedtime.
Oh wow, that's a little on the nose, isn't it? Oh god,
oh, wow. That's
good
cool.
Move, good move.
You can, wait, hold on. Don't kill me if you're in here. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, you are in here. Hi.
No, seriously, stop. I need the money.
Kidding.
I've got $0.
It's nine.
You think I'm kidding?
We're gonna get in trouble.
Leave me alone!
No, we're gonna get in trouble.
Shut up, Kaya.
No, I'm being serious.
No, you'll never take me alive.
You're right. I'll take you dead.
What?
Oh, I thought that was me.
Fucking
I did that
smoke!
Thing. I did the exact same thing, so I was confused.
Rom.
Oh, why did he spawn down there?
Rom, seriously, I need that.
Run away! I just want to hold it for a little bit.
No, seriously, I need it.
You son of a bitch.
Rom, give it to me. No, Fuzzy.
Ew. I didn't think I could pick it up through a car.
Right? Wow, Brett, he's hotboxing your car.
No, I'm not.
Look at it. Look at the car. You're hotboxing it.
Hey, why are you shooting me?
That's for killing me. Fuzzy, you can drive if you want to. I literally just needed to sit in the back of this thing. Seriously? Rome?
It's an armored car! Fuzzy, get out of that thing. What are you doing with the briefcase?
Fuzzy, what are you doing with the briefcase?
Oh my god. I came up here to finish him.
I got you, right now. You're gonna die anyways to get the briefcase.
Yeah! I didn't fucking kill anybody!
But you had to die because you have to drop the briefcase.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
What?
Hey,
who's shooting me?
I don't know.
I literally had to kill myself twice. But what? Jesus. Oh, I'm getting ran over by a fucking truck.
Hey, Fuzzy.
Oh my god.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm
trying to get the angle. Good, hurry.
30 seconds now, he's just shooting bombs through my camera. Okay, kill him. Blow him up. Say Allah Akbar. We pray to your God.
You can't handle that with a briefcase, can you?
No.
But bro, I'm gonna blow up your car.
You do that, you're gonna fucking die. Just hurry up and kill Titan.
That's red. $12,500. Not bad.
I got $4,000.
How much did you get?
$12,500.
What's
the money I got?
What?
Rome, how much money did you get?
$70,000.
Are you serious?
I think it's based off level.
Are you fucking serious? Did you really get that much?
No.
Then how much did you get?
$7,000.
How did I get more than that?
Well, how much did you get?
I got $8,750.
Oh, then I got the most. Good.
I got $4,000 and I didn't get none.
Well, you held the briefcase, Chuck. Good point. Looking at the phone here.
This will do nicely in the gayest voice ever.
mine has all the sensor stuff too. What? How'd you do that?
Red lights, green lights. That was cool, right?
Yeah.
Just to glitch out.
How'd you do it?
No, that briefcase mission?
Yeah.
I was able to share cash from last cop.
Oh, jeez. Thanks. Fuzzy, can you do that? Give me your money.
I'm playing some arcade boys.
Hey, what are you doing right now, Fuzz?
Street crime gang.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help?
Chat. I'm building a fucking hot rod machine to sign up or fucking
we
send
have
up your hiding
your location now. Please throw a plan so we can have a clear target.
Street crimes requires two or more players. Press option or press C to add a screen.
I'm not gonna do that, I'm sorry.
What is it? I'm confused.
It's stupid. And Ryan done it, and it's fucking retarded.
I have no clue what even it is.
Just, it's stupid, Joe. Just trust me. Trust your brother.
I don't know about that. I don't know if I can do that.
Bless you.
Wait, trust me, that hurt. That really hurt.
A sneeze?
Mm-hmm.
Why does a sneeze hurt?
You know how I sneeze.
Right, where you at? Oh, you're building
the
hot rod machine?
To sign, send it up your hiding. Well, where's... Buddy... Well, it's actually a doomsday. Does anybody get that reference?
I don't know what it's from, though.
I want to say I do, but I don't.
Titan, you just asked me the other day.
Duke's Hazard.
Security or casino model?
What's the fucking difference? Prices?
Up your hiney ho.
I don't know.
So, I'm in the planning thing. What did you do? Scope out casino, vault contents and main doors, side doors, lower security, casino model.
No, don't buy the casino model.
Yeah, waste of time.
Security could be helpful if you want to practice hacking. But that's it.
Yeah, get more money that way.
Wow, Rome.
Mr. Bond, we need your assistance.
Oh, that's weird. You just slammed the slammed the helicopter down onto me and it just put me in. I forgot you can snipe in the helicopter.
I'm gonna get off GTA. I'm gonna get on some Rogue Company.
Well, you gotta get off just right before I had you was able to come to ram your ass.
I was in my casino.
Where's their PSA?
I don't know.
Me and Rome are about to die. No, we're in a car.
What did you buy?
A
Oh.
actually be.
Oh, that telephone pole got me. That one got me.
I was actually hoping you're gonna have your car out and I was gonna ramp.
Well, we're flying. We're getting flying experience today.
Mm-hmm. And he's getting crap for driving under bridges. Brother.
Don't want to burst your bubble here, but where'd he go?
Hello. What can I do for you?
Oh, there he is.
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
He thinks.
I dropped my tablet on my face. It went like this.
Jesus. Rome, don't you dare. Ooh, where does that one take me?
Oh shit, this isn't the one, damn it. Dude, he just went underground, like a weenie.
Yeah, I know. Freaking weenie. You'll stay underground if you know it's good for you, Brett.
Bro, that is not legal. You're Morat.
I thought you said Borat.
No, I said Ryan, you should know where I am.
Oh, I know where you are. You're at the casino thing. The area that we take. You know what I'm talking about, Ryan?
Yeah, I just can't remember exactly. I think it's the next one over. It's the one that I need to be at.
Doesn't this one have machine guns on it? Are you sure?
Are you still on the server, Joe?
No.
Oh, shit, the cops are coming. Give me a call back when simple. Hey, get back in. I need to call Lester.
I was calling Lester, but yeah, go ahead.
Oh, no, they're gonna see us. Oh, no.
Oh, we had them too.
Damn it, I have to lose them.
Hi. What service are you looking for?
Oh,
I got a minute.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. We had Fuzzy too. We did have Fuzzy. And then the cops were like, no, you can't have Fuzzy.
That's not gonna work. I'm afraid not. Not now, sorry.
No, no, if sorry. I'm
no
correct.
Sorry, but no.
Probably not.
Fuzzy Wiener.
Oh God, these fucking tunnels. Dude, these tunnels never end.
Your name should be Fuzzy Wiener.
What?
Dude, okay, so Ryan, when you go in the sewers, that's why you don't turn right instead of turning left.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah,
because that crap just doesn't end.
It will end.
Yeah, we're in the middle of butt freaking nowhere. Turn a little bit so I can shoot him.
It's like the OJ chase, but for the black Bronco.
Well, I ranked up to public enemy. You got it.
He's trying to juke us, but luckily I already knew he was going for a juke. Oh, wasn't ready for that building though. Oh no, not the open highway.
Yeah, now I get to shoot someone's grandma.
What?
You know how hard it is telling them, hey, your grandma's dead. Ugh, yeesh.
He's just still going. Look at him. Oh, he stopped. Oh, I can't get you shot off. Where's he going? Hey, Fuzzy, look behind you.
Nope.
Oh, wrong guy. did I just get your tire or what's going on?
No, but I went with the flow. I lose too much speed when I do that, damn. Dude, this helicopter is hard to... Oh, where'd he go? Oh, I see him.
Yeah. Turn some. Other way.
Yeah, keep following. Keep an eye on him.
You gotta turn a little bit.
Yep.
Almost. Nope. Run away. Freaking NPC. No.
Is it on top? No way, it's on top.
We gotta hack a security panel. Do you know where it is?
No, I do not. It looks like it's over this way a little bit. Oh! There it is. We're gonna hack this before.
Nope, not it. Oh, I got it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And they fuck you up. Oh shit, let me fix my targeting real quick.
Yeah, those kids are toxic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you just shoot at me?
Yeah, she did. Well, he did.
You know, if I would have made you my, associate or something, you would have got paid for just being near me.
Yeah, that's right. You wanna do that real quick?
Yeah, I still could. Oh, you might not be able to though. Yeah, you're right, you have to...
Yeah, I do, I don't know. Oh, it keeps pointing at you. Hold on, let me fix that real quick.
Hello?
Go sit here and pound down a whole case of cola because I'm shocked.
You stay back there, I got these guys. You gotta carry those goods. Great, now I gotta get the crap out of here. Those are the only goods we can carry.
You can really only carry two?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, great, we can't even go out that door. No, we didn't.
What? So we have to go through this whole thing and then run back through?
Mm-hmm.
Gosh, that's not rockin' sauce.
Well, technically no sauce is rockin', but I get what you mean.
I'm sorry, have you had Thousand Island?
No, what's that?
Pretty good sauce. Sorry, sir, we only have 998 pounds of sauce. Let me find.
No, I want rockin' sauce. It's fine. I try to run through these things as much as humanly possible, but I can never, like, really find them. And it's like, oh, darn. Crap, where's the entrance? Oh, it's all the way over here, isn't it? Ugh. If you want to wait, I have to go through this entire thing again.
Oh, it's alright. I'm just killing people as I run through.
Alright. Oh, actually, if you want to come back, I can reopen up this door so you don't have to run through the entire thing. Right, but are you at the back door where you get out?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I was about to say, because I just unlocked this door.
And then I get sniped. Where's my helicopter at?
Back door, that's what I was saying. There's these things all over the place. You would think that it'd just,
pick up more than one.
Right.
Good.
What?
Watch this, ready?
Hold on, I can't. I can't risk Fuzzy killing me.
Are you ready?
God damn it, walk up the fucking hill.
You're gonna say it. Just tell them tomorrow and hang out with me and we can watch Netflix.
We did that earlier today, but yeah, I know.
Why are we talking to me?
Here, stay there, I'm about there. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not going over here.
Well, park the helicopter over here next time.
Dude, now you have to run back in. Now you have to run back in. Technically, we could always do this. Hold on. Yo.
There's a lot of shit here.
If you come back.
Rome,
I can't scream because it's already past my bedtime because, you know, I'm still a chicken to a little trout. Anyways, if you go back, re-grab your crap, I can call Meriwether. They can come pick us up. We can knock out the driver. We can go there.
I'm already at another helicopter.
Oh, in that case, come pick me up. Here, I'll shoot flares up into air. Wait, you're gonna come pick me up? I'm shooting flares in air so you can see me.
Well, I'm trying to find my good side dropped.
Oh, that's right. Here, I can go over there.
I'm sorry, Ryan.
No, he's not. Don't let him lie to you.
Where are you at?
Right here. Yeah.
You know what? I feel like you guys.
No, he wouldn't. No, we're respectable.
It's okay. Me and Joe killed a Bob that kept on fucking killing me in order to get one of those things. You only get like $10,000. You don't really get.
We don't care. Money's money. Yeah, we should totally kill Fuzzy after this.
Oh. Oh, this thing is so far away now, it was a little bit closer than that, wasn't it?
No.
No, it's the same amount.
Oh my god.
It's a 2v4, come on.
It's already, it's all the way out there by my clubhouse.
Did I knock down that dude? Are you serious?
Hey Ryan, I'm gonna get on Call of Duty for a little bit. But I will be back on here.
Yep, of course. It's a 1v4. Right, okay. My teammates are back.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna leave the party. But I'll be back. I'm sorry, Titan and Ryan. I thought it would be funny.
It's fine, we're just messing with you.
I know, but I thought it would be funny.
Well, I was. He wasn't.
But
dude,
I just thought
so
it would be funny.
There.
It is. Luckily, we got
there. All the way to the top of the map, almost.
Almost.
Yeah.
Luckily, we got.
That's happening. I literally done that mission. I returned two of them within the time span by driving a car.
Damn, fuck that.
And this kid kept on killing me and killing me.
Oh, it's Juan, not Bob. Bob was the...
No, I'm just saying it's Bob because fuck Bob. Ryan gets Bob. What I mean.
Bobs are in Ark.
Bobs are in every game.
Great, I'm going to use that now.
Talk to you guys later.
Alright, talk to you tomorrow.
Love you too. Bye.
Hey, look, it's my clubhouse. I'm shooting my clubhouse.
Oh, Lord, that was so freaking
well,
hard.
Boys, it's about time for me to hit a hole. Well, bye, Titan. Yeah.
Yeah, bye, man.
Bye, Ron.
What was the point of that?
Damn it.
I just made an opening with the oven atomizer. I always do. Ooh, I got to go first. Ooh, $20,000.
Get it.
Hmm.
Can we hang out and watch Netflix now?
Yeah, watch out. I'll blow the door open.
What time are you getting off?
Okay,
mm.
Like you freaking
What happens if I shot my gun right now? Like, aiming at the prison?
They'd probably attack you.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I don't really fuck up all those enemies didn't respawn in there, I'd suck a little bit.
Yeah, it would. Okay, guys, y'all know the deal. If we get 5,000 likes, Ron will do a face reveal. Oh, never mind. You heard it from him. Rome doesn't have a face.
Sorry, I just really cringe.
I just stream everything.
500.
I don't have any phone. I play games, so I can't stream it. Fuck, it takes so long to get back there.
I'm on that dance.
Yeah.
Here and run around.
No, we could just go into the back, it'd be easier.
Right here?
Yeah. Or well, is this the back or is this where we first started? No, this is where we first started.
Is it? Whatever.
Yeah,
Oh, the door's already unlocked.
Yeah, it is. No, I'm going around back.
Dude, is it gonna let me unlock the door or not? Dude, is it gonna let me fucking unlock the door or not? I didn't know you could run into the back door.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. I was like, just go ahead and go through the back, because I do these types of things all the time. Well, you do that, I'm gonna go pop this pump on my forehead.
Ew.
Let me know when you're in.
If you're in the back, I'll just start flying us over there.
No, I'm in the front. I can go ahead and... Are you in it?
Well, I'm at it. Do you want to fly or do you want me to fly?
Yeah, I can. If I'm flying, why would I view the cameras? I don't know. Fun. I just found out my flying is not even all the way through the first bar. What you're flying at? What you're flying at? What are you doing?
Feel my hair.
I feel assaulted.
I know, right?
Ooh, that one was wet too.
I can't say what I could say.
Stop it! Oh, my sister tried to give me a wet willy. Oh, I'm so glad I put my headphone in before she could do it. Oh, that dude is close.
That's a whole lie. My wet finger hit your ear hole.
No, shut up, Kai. We gotta do this.
Nice.
Sorry, I landed so far away, but let's do this.
Oh, that's why I wouldn't let me out. It made me switch seats first. Weird. What?
I know, I'm sorry. It was either I landed there or I didn't land at all.
No, I just left the server.
What?
But it accepted it.
I'm sorry. It made you drop them and I accidentally just picked them up. Do you want me to go ahead and just cash them?
Sure.
I'm sorry about that. Stop it! Yeah, it is.
You're so stressed all the time.
I'm gonna kill you.
The room in this angle is
just
nice.
Just wait.
Okay.
Stop.
The room in this angle is nice. Look. Just take a look. Oh no, my hair is all sticky.
Alright.
God damn, I'm so fucking mad. I wish you could just turn off notifications. I only want notifications when I want them.
Yeah.
And it just auto pulls up and it just maybe leave that. Or like maybe L3 or maybe a fucking hammer all the time.
Yeah. Stop it. But yeah, no, I'm sorry, dude. I saw your goods, and before I could even stop, I accidentally picked them up. Because, yeah, no, I know the feeling. I accidentally do that sometimes, too. I'll be sitting there, I'm just running. Out of nowhere, a notification pops up, I accidentally joined darn Doomsday heist.
What? Yeah.
And if I'm right, you can't just quit those. Who's your favorite singer?
What? I have no idea.
You don't know who I said, or you don't know?
I don't know who I'm saying right now. I don't really.
As I say, as long as it's not Billie Eilish, I'll be fine. What's the highest point in this game for you to jump? I want to say it's Maze Bank, but it could be wrong.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Sweet if we lose altitude just a little bit faster than this. And stuck the landing. You can fly after it. Maybe. It'd be funny if we caught a fuzzy, like, yo, we kinda got all of them. You can fly.
Alright.
That's fine. All the way or halfway?
One bar all the way and like a tenth of the next time.
Oh dude, I'm only half of the first bar.
I was thinking about doing some flight school stuff just to make it, because it does make flying a lot easier to have it up.
Yeah, I was thinking about that too. Imagine you had a superpower that made corn and cheese.
Corn and cheese?
No, corn into cheese. But like any type of corn into any type of cheese. Yeah. That would be really... Yeah, I feel like it'd be really nice, really good, because I really like cheese, but at the same time, I really like corn on the cob.
I like the idea because money, there's some really expensive cheeses out there.
Yeah. I feel like we should probably put a twist onto this. For every time you use your ability, was a good twist. You lose like a day off of your life.
That's not a good twist. That just sucks. Here's a good twist. Super strength. But you don't know when you don't know when you're gonna use it. Like you can do it anytime. You go to like open a door. You know, you're at the door. You're like fucking. You know,
I was about to say.
Two
I was about to say you go to.
Super speed, but you're blind while you're.
Oh no, it's super speed, but you can only use it in the dark.
You're invisible when no one's looking at you.
Right. I can make the entire world pitch black, but I have to close my eyes to do it.
Speak any language, but you speak it. What is that term? Not satire. You know, like when people like ching ching chong, oh hero. You know, they like fucking say it like really, really racist.
Yeah.
Everyone can tell when you have a racist accent.
Yeah.
You can speak every language, but it always sounds like you're doing a racist accent.
That would be.
It's how charismatic you are. If you can say, hey, I just have this speech impediment.
And
I just pronounce words like that. I'm not being mean. It's going to be really charismatic.
Right. I can speak anything, but I sound like a complete dick doing it.
Yeah, you just sound like a fucking asshole.
We're not going to make it.
No, that's fine.
You ready to blow this popsicle stand?
Your feelings would be hurt all the time.
You going to a gym?
Wow. How much did you get out of that?
$10,000, I want to say.
Really? I only got $10,000 too. It was dumb. I only delivered two, though. You delivered four.
You didn't deliver three?
No, you killed Grover. You delivered one. Well, I died. Or I didn't die. I left. And you.
No, because if I delivered four, you must have delivered three because you only delivered. Yeah. Yeah, because you missed one.
I delivered two.
How? Yeah, but what about the other time? Because all four times I went, you was with me, except for that third one.
We delivered six of them. Six out of the eight were delivered. We only missed two. I delivered two, so you had to have delivered four. Because one of the trips, I didn't deliver mine. You delivered it for me.
Alright. You wanna do this? Yeah.
No, I don't wanna do the game anymore.
You don't wanna? Okay.
Do you wanna do flight school? See if we get any money for that?
We won't, but yeah, we can too.
Oh, I don't even see flight school. Oh, there it is.
It'd be funny. I think I'm gonna get my flying all the way up, and then I'm gonna go get Fuzzy eventually somehow into a helicopter and watch him be like, "You absolutely suck. You fucking turd. Stop trying to fly." And then when I go off, he's gonna be like, "Wow." He's just gonna be absolutely shook. Okay, well that was today's video, guys. Bye.